Hunter! Scoutmaster Yuri!
Are you all right?
Oh!
Oh dear!
Scoutmaster Yuri?
Well...
What?
Well...
Scoutmaster Yuri!
That's right.
Well... I'll do my best.
Run along now.
Of course. Hunter! There you are!
Keitaro.
I knew I'd find you here.
I'm sorry. I didn't want anyone to see me like this. Especially you.
It's all right. I understand. I heard about what happened. I was so worried, so I came after you. I'm so sorry, Hunter. I didn't think your parents would go as far as pulling you out of camp.
This is so unfair, Keitaro. I should have known better than to try and convince them about art school.
Deep down, I always knew this would happen. That's why I was always scared to tell them. There was never any chance of me being an artist. Why did I even think I could do it in the first place?
Hunter, you know that's not true. Everyone in camp knows you're a great artist.
Then why can't my parents see that at all? Were you lying to me all this time?
Was everyone lying to me all this time?
Of course not, Hunter. I didn't lie to you. Neither did anyone else. When we told you that you were an amazing artist, it was what we really saw in you. And it's what we thought you were happy with. Seeing you like this, so frustrated and confused, I want you to know that it's not your fault your parents don't see what you can do. Everyone here in Camp Buddy has seen just how talented and passionate you are. There's no doubt that going after your dream is what will make you the happiest, and I want you to know that all of us really support that. I still believe you are the most amazing artist I know, regardless of what your parents think about your future.
I'm sorry for raising my voice. It's just... I really can't understand. Why can't my parents see what you see in me, too? I've done everything I can, Keitaro. And you were there for all of it. I did my best on every piece I worked on here at camp, hoping I could somehow impress them. I just wanted to make them realize that I'd grown enough to make my own decisions. With everyone here at camp, I've learned so much about myself and all the things I never knew I was capable of. And now, my parents are gonna take it all away just like that. Why did they even send me here? What am I supposed to do now? How am I supposed to feel?
Hunter...
Now, I won't be able to chase after my dreams with the one talent that gives me confidence.
Don't say that, Hunter. No one can ever take your passion away. It's a part of who you are. No matter what happens, your passion will never leave you as long as you keep fighting for it.
What really scares me right now is that I have to leave everyone who believes in me too. Knowing my parents, they'll probably try to take me as far away as they can from you guys. They think you're all trying to make me go against their plans.
I can't imagine my life not ever seeing you again, Keitaro. There would be nothing left of what I became here at camp because of you.
No one knows what the future is for any of us here in camp, Buddy Hunter. Everyone is going to be separated from each other at some point after this summer. But that doesn't mean everything between all of us will be gone or forgotten. There will always be a way for us to be together no matter how far apart we are. Every moment and memory we shared here this summer is something that will never leave us. And just like those memories, there's one last thing you should know that will always be there. I love you, Hunter. I know I've told you how much I like you before, but I want you to know that it's become so much more now. We've been together this summer, and I want nothing else but to see you happy. It's why I always supported you and cared for you whenever I could.
Keitaro, you mean so much to me, too. And the reason why I worked so hard to become who I am now is all because of you. I've spent so much of my life alone. I never thought I could feel something like this with anyone. And I want you to know that I love you too, Keitaro.
Keitaro? Oh! Keitaro. Well,
yeah. Well, hey! Hunter.
Keitaro?
But... Well... Actually...
No.
Maybe.
It's okay. Thank you.
Well, yeah. I'm not feeling well.
Guys...
Yeah...
Keitaro...
I know, right? Yeah, that's right.
Yeah... But...
Hello.
Hunter!
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah.
Well,
thank you. Oh.
Wow.
Aww.
Yep.
But
don't worry. Oh. Thank you.
Hunter.
Hunter.
Okay.
Hunter!
Thank you.
Huh?
I... Yeah. Well,
Yeah, that's right.
I see. It's all right. Correct. Oh my.
It's for the best.
Scoutmaster Yuri!
Hunter dear?
Yes.
See you soon.
It's okay. Thank you. Keitaro?
Hunter?
Well... Bye.
Bye!
Mom.
We hope you understand that we're only doing this for your future, son.
Yes, I understand.
We're really sorry that we had to do this, but your father and I just knew that if...
Mom, Dad, please. You don't have to explain. I know that all this time you two have always just been looking out for me. You two just want what's best for my life. And if you guys really think that taking me from Camp Buddy will help me set me straight on the path that you have planned out, I will respect that.
Hunter.
We've never heard you say anything like this before.
Well, I've learned how to express myself a little better, Mom and Dad. Ever since I was little, you guys were always busy with your work. But now I understand that it was all because you were trying to build my future. All of those times you spent away from me, I slowly figured out what my passion is. Spending most of my time indoors, reading books, and wondering to myself what the outside is really like. That's what really got me into drawing.
I'm sorry, son, but I just don't see it. We can't. Do You've got to understand that pursuing that kind of career is a gamble. Don't you want the path we've already built for you? You won't have to work so hard or spend time worrying about your finances anymore.
We just want a career path where you'll feel safe, dear.
But I want to learn that for myself, Mom and Dad. The reason I'm choosing to follow what you guys had planned for me is because I respect all your hard work. Even if it means I won't be happy.
But, dear, we want nothing but your happiness. It's why we set up so much of your future for you. Aren't you happy with that?
I understand that art isn't the path that you've worked so hard for me to take. But as much as I know I'm the next person in line to take up our family's business, I'm really not sure I'd be the best person for it after all. I know where you guys are coming from, and I want to show you just how much I respect you both. But I just don't want you guys to be disappointed by how unhappy I'll become if I give up on who I am.
Hunter.
When I first got to Camp Buddy, I barely talked to anyone. I didn't know how to make friends because I grew up spending all of my time indoors. But someone reached out to me and taught me how to express myself to everyone. I actually grew some confidence. I was happy and loved. I learned that I didn't want everything to be served to me on a silver platter, because that would mean missing out on so much of what I could experience in life.
We never knew.
Do you think we're bad parents, Hunter?
Mom, Dad, I never said that. But this is about me, too. I just wanted you guys to hear my feelings as well. I won't force anything anymore. I'll follow what you guys think is best for me. I think I just needed to say what I thought was best for myself.
Cheer up.
I'm sorry.
Keitaro.
Hello.
No.
What?
Wow!
Actually, we understand.
I'm proud of you. I apologize. As a matter of fact,
I'm sorry.
Thank you for reminding us that you've got your own path to follow, Hunter. We want you to know that we love you and hope nothing but the best for you.
We're also sorry for trying to take you from the one place that's built you up so much. You really have grown up, and we're proud to see you stand so tall like this now.
Mom, Dad.
Twinkerbell.
Yeah!
Ugh. Hey!
I'm sorry. Well... Actually,
Yeah, that's right. Oh!
Well...
Well...
Well... Well,
let's see. Hunter.
Taiga!
Totally! I swear!
Well... Thank you.
Come on.
Anyway. Oh.
Well.
Hmm?
Well...
Well...
So what?
I know. Sure.
Whew. Oh.
Hunter!
Okay. Keitaro?
Well...
Yeah.
Hunter!
Well...
Huh?
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah.
Well.
Oh. Good morning. Oh. Well.
Yes. Well.
Don't worry.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Oh.
Hmm.
I know!
Sure thing.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Springfield.
Yes, sir.
Impressive. However,
thank you.
Anyway,
sir?
Is that so?
Yeah, that's right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Let's see. Huh? What?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Actually,
Wow, that's amazing.
What?
Yeah.
Wow.
Actually.
Wow.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
Well,
but
oh.
It's okay. I disagree. But yeah, that's right. Well,
Oh.
I can't believe it.
Well...
Wow! Hmm.